डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दिव्या एंड वेलकम बैक टू दिव्यास किचन। तो मैं आज आप सभी के लिए लेकर आई हूँ बहुत ही ज्यादा डिलीशियस और घर में आसानी से बनने वाली काजू कतली। जैसे कि हम सबको पता है कि दिवाली आने वाली है, बहुत बड़ा त्यौहार है और हर एक के घर में कुछ ना कुछ मिठाइयाँ बन रही होगी। तो ये मिठाई जो मैं आप सभी के साथ शेयर कर रही हूँ, इसे ट्राई जरूर करना, पसंद आए तो लाइक जरूर करना और अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ जरूर शेयर करना और अपने फैमिलीज के साथ जरूर शेयर करना, ताकि उन तक भी मेरी अच्छी अच्छी रेसिपीज पहुंचे। स्पेशली ये मिठाई जो हर किसी को पसंद है, काजू कतली हर एक की फेवरेट, बच्चे से लेके बड़े तक हर किसी को ये काजू कतली बहुत पसंद होती है। तो इसे ट्राई जरूर करना और उम्मीद करती हूँ जो मैं रेसिपी आप सभी के साथ शेयर कर रही हूँ ये आप सब लोगों को बहुत पसंद आएगी। एंड जिन्होंने मेरा चैनल अब तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है, प्लीज मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें। यहाँ मैंने यूज किया है अम्मी समाइल के ब्रांड के पाम शुगर का, जिसकी लिंक मैंने नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दी है। और जिसे अम्मी समाइल प्रोडक्ट्स के बारे में नहीं पता, प्लीज गो थ्रू द लिंक एंड यू विल गेट ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग अम्मी समाइल। And also you can download the app of Ammi Samayal also in your mobiles. And let's see कि काजू कतली कैसे बनाते हैं। Going to make a काजू कतली। For काजू कतली I took 2 bowls of cashew nuts, half bowl of water and 3/4 bowl of palm sugar. Here I use the palm sugar from the Ammi Samaiyal brand. Those who don't know about the Ammi Samaiyal, I would like to take this opportunity to introduce to you. This is a South Indian based brand and they have a plenty of a food product varieties. So if you haven't tried this brand, I would urge to you to try this once, as you are trying so many other brands as well. So for sure you are gonna like this Ammi Samaiyal brand after using this, because the quality is a superior and they are having a lot of varieties in a food products. You will get whatever you want related to the food products. Here I am going to take a jar of a mixie and I'm going to grind this cashew nut. Make sure we don't have to grind this too much, because if we will grind this too much, it will get heated up and the oil will come out from the cashew nut. So we just want to make a little bit of, we just want to make a powder and that's it. Here I took one bowl and now I will strain this, because I want a fine powder of this. Here I made a crumb out of the cashew nuts. See, it's not at all oily. Here I placed a pan on a gas and now I will switch on the gas. I added a half bowl of water and in that I will add 3/4 cup of palm sugar. Here I am using palm sugar instead of a white sugar, because palm sugar is very helpful for our health and it's very healthy. Palm sugar is an organic nutritious sweetener which prevents diabetes when replaced with the white sugar. It is widely known as a medicinal property with 23 nutrients and it is having a bit of a chocolate flavor as well, and it is a rich source of vitamin B12 as well. We have to cook the sugar syrup till it comes to the 1 string or 2 string. Palm sugar is unrefined and so it contains a few vitamins and several minerals that would help to ensure that you meet your daily nutritional requirement as well. Most of the palm sugar contains potassium, nitrogen, phosphorus, iron, zinc. This mineral boosts the brain function and boosts the immunity system as well. So see, instead of using a white sugar, try this palm sugar from Ammi Samaiyal brand, which is a very good and which is very beneficial for our health as well. It's my suggestion to my viewers. If you would like to try, definitely you can try, and if you want, you can download the app of Ammi Samaiyal as well. Here our sugar syrup is ready. See, I will show you. Now it's become a like this. When you will get the string like this, that means the sugar syrup is ready. Now I will add this cashew nut powder. एंड आई विल मिक्स दिस प्रॉपरली. शुगर सिरप हैविंग वन स्ट्रिंग और टू स्ट्रिंग इंक्रीज द शेल्फ लाइफ ऑफ अवर प्रोडक्ट. सो दैट्स वाई if we are making any kind of a dessert or any kind of a sweet and if we want to preserve it for more than 10 to 15 days, sugar syrup helps to preserve that product more than 10 days. Make sure that we don't have to cook this for a long time, otherwise it will become hard. We don't want a hard kaju ki katli. So I will switch it off the gas. Before that, I will add just 1 tablespoon of ghee. So this palm sugar is very beneficial for the diabetic people as well. If the diabetic people wants to have the sweet, they can use a palm sugar as well because it's really very good for the health. Now I will take out this mixture in one plate. So do try this kaju katli at your home because it's very easy and no too much of ingredients you want. You just want a 3 ingredient, that is a kaju, sugar and water. That's it. And tasty easy kaju katli, you can make it at your home. See, I took out the mixture in one plate and now I will just allow it to cool for 5 minutes and after that I will just knead it like a dough. Here I clean this paper. If you have a butter paper, you can use butter paper as well. And if you don't have a butter paper at your home, you can use this, like this kind of a paper. See? I will take out the mixture in this paper and I will knead it. Now I will roll this with the rolling pin. And now I will start cutting out this. Now I will take this out on a plate. Here our kaju katli is ready with the palm sugar. So if you like this recipe, so click on the like button, share with your friends and family so that they will also get to know it's very easy how to make it in a very easy way. See you soon in my next video with new recipe.